view exporting or bouncing from Pro Tools, whatever it is that you have, use your selector tool, or if you are getting used to using the smart tool, get ready to use the selector tool. And on just one track, you don't have to, doesn't matter what track, highlight everything you have in time, so horizontally. You know, this is a little bit of silence, and this is going to cover all of the different tracks. So you can even highlight inside of the track that you're using as your resource. Make sure this is muted. Make sure your click track is muted. And again, this is just establishing the time. Come up to File, Export, Audio Mix. Make sure that it is changed to MP3, that it is interleaved, and that it's going to have your name on it. And then make sure that offline is checked. That will make your export go much faster. And go ahead and hit export. This is some metadata. Just hit OK. And when you go over to Canvas to hit submit, you're going to do two things, but I just want to remind you where you're going to find this file. Hit choose file. And it should be in your documents folder. And in your documents folder, there's a Pro Tools folder. And in that folder, you should find a bounced files folder, which is my thing is looking really weird right now. There it is. And there's Cover Kaufman. Yours shouldn't be so complicated, actually. Hopefully not. Let's look at it in a list instead of columns. Okay, so I go to Documents, Pro Tools. Bounced files, Cover Kaufman, open. Okay, and we're going to pause there.